In round 8, start with one chain stitch and then work 10 single crochets, 4 increases, 10 single crochets, and 1 slip stitch in turn. 1 chain stitch first. Ten single crochets. Place a marker in the first stitch. Continue to work 9 more single crochets. Next, 4 increases. Increase means working 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Next, 10 single crochets. Remove the marker. Work 1 slip stitch in the first stitch to join this round. Round 8 is done. In round 9, start with 1 chain stitch, then work 10 single crochets and a set of 1 single crochet, 1 increase for 4 times. Then work 10 single crochets and 1 slip stitch. One chain stitch. 10 single crochets. Place a marker in the first stitch. Continue to work 9 more single crochets. Next, work set of one single crochet will increase for 4 times. We work one single crochet and one increase as one set. Finish 4 sets in total. One set is done. Keep working 3 more sets. Next, work 10 single crochets. Remove the marker. Work one slip stitch in the first stitch to join this round. Round 9 is done.